Hey everyone, I'm Amanda and this is Matt. We're here to talk about the Alliance Station and Destination Deep Space. The Alliance Station is the area behind the Alliance Wall where drive teams play the game. It has three player stations, each adjacent to each other. At each end is a loading station. Watch Alex and Jasmine's video to learn more about those.
Each player station has a shelf for an operator console. Note the strip of 2-inch wide loop tape, so you want to have hook on your operator console. Use it to help prevent your console from sliding around, or worse, off the shelf. Each player station has an Ethernet cable, which connects the operator console's computer to the field management system. The e-stop button on the shelf lets you disable your robot if necessary. There's also an AC outlet for your operator console with a 2-amp fuse. If you find yourself in the middle player station, watch out for the equipment under the shelf.
Notice the stack lights above each player station. They relay information to the teams and field crew for quick diagnostics. Check out the game manual for full details on these indicators. Each player station also has a team sign that displays the team number throughout the match. The official time remaining in the match is also displayed on an additional sign hung in player station 2, and they are marked with white tape along the bottom edge.
Behind the Alliance Wall are game piece holders. Hatch panels are stored at the rear of the Alliance Station, and cargo are stored behind the loading stations.
Also take special notice that the lines on the floor of the Alliance Station are different this year. Starting lines run perpendicular to the Alliance Wall. They separate the driver stations from the loading stations. Drive teams must stay between these lines during sandstorms. No leaning or peeking over them.
Sandstorm? Wait a minute, I can believe lasers, but you don't really expect me to believe you're gonna get a sandstorm out here.
It's true, Jasmine, but you're gonna have to watch Danny and Ted's video on the sandstorm to learn more about that.
Anyway, good luck out there.